Because Hillary Clinton will be our first woman president. And she will be a great president. And she will be the first in a long line of women and men who serve with grit and grace. She'll be the first, but she won't be the last.